this fight. Big left by Mayweather, and down goes Ayala. Mayweather at 5'8", a couple of young fighters. There you're looking at Floyd Mayweather, 18 years old. Indeed he is. And looking forward to many future paydays. Underway, round one, Floyd Mayweather in the black trunks against Edgar Ayala in the blue, his back to you. Well, you can really see the determination in Mayweather's eye. He snuck in a left, and down goes Ayala. Well, interesting event there, because Ayala planned on going to the attack, actually had Mayweather retreating, and as he was doing so, Mayweather snuck in a left that caught Ayala flush, and down he went, and now Mayweather going on the attack. Another quick left, sneaks in another left hook, and gets tagged by a right hand from Mayweather. Another right hand by Mayweather. Ayala responds, but he's in trouble in the corner. Mayweather doing a good job with that head movement. Hasn't been touched. A big right there, and Mayweather connecting. Again in the corner, Mayweather going to work on Ayala, who's in big trouble. Mayweather again with that left jab, but not having much. Another big left by Mayweather. He says, come on, let's fight. And now Mayweather with a smile. He's in control of things. Left there going to the body. Staying disciplined by going upstairs and downstairs. First round coming to an end. Olympian Floyd Mayweather, who knocks out Ayala 139 into round two. Just a left hand there that nailed Ayala. And there you see Floyd, pretty boy Mayweather.
Pretty boy Floyd Mayweather.